Good morning, and happy Friday. My name is Maxine Kane, and I'm the founder and president of STEM Atlanta Women. And I am excited to share that we are about to kick off an amazing multicultural STEM camp. It's a virtual STEM camp for girls, and it's called STEM in the City, a multicultural peer mentoring camp, a virtual camp for girls grades 6 through 12. And I tell you, I cannot express how excited we are about the overwhelming support and the participation that we are going to have in this amazing, immersive, engaging, and stimulating camp starting July 6th. We have girls from all over participating. We have girls right here in the United States, of course. We have girls from Pakistan, Afghanistan. We have girls from Syria. We have girls from East Africa. We have girls from just various countries, and we're really excited about that. And we have girls who are participating from some of our local partner schools. I tell you, some schools that, you know, are coming in for the first time. And we're really excited. Some of the things that we're planning to do during our virtual camp is centered around storytelling. It's also focused on multicultural meal sharing or recipe sharing. So we have an executive chef that's joining us. Chef Q Matiste will be joining us, and he's gonna help the girls prepare, share, and research multicultural meals and the story behind the meals, which is amazing. It's going to be super good. And they are going to be preparing the meals together as peers and with their families. You'll see a lot of video work that the girls will be doing. We have business case studies. We have, business case studies, emerging technology curators. So for example, we will be having a 4-part series on drone technology. We have a 4-part series on AI and automation. We have cybersecurity. We have environmental scientists, civil engineers, industrial engineers. We have multicultural projects that they will be working on relative to social justice and racial inequality. It's just a very full agenda. They will get to do their own marketing and branding with their peers. They will have a look sheet, and on the back of the look sheet, it's going to tell their story and their journey with their new peer. So we're pairing the girls middle school with other middle schoolers from different cultures. We have the same for the high school girls. So we're really excited. And I tell you, I can't thank you guys so much enough for believing in us, for registering your children to participate. It's gonna be a very rich program. I know that we've been getting calls for scholarships. We've granted some full scholarships. We may have some additional opportunities for some partial scholarships. But we really need your support. So if any of our corporate leaders are out there listening to me at this moment, I really want you to know that we need your support. So would you consider sponsoring a girl for the entire 4 weeks? Or you can sponsor a week. We would prefer that you were sponsor two girls, because we're pairing them as peers. And at the end of the 4 weeks, these girls will have a full, rich camp, and they will become global citizens at the end with the certification. So I would love to hear from my corporate partners, community leaders, any of you who are interested in being sponsors and curators and telling your story and helping us make this a magnificent experience for the girls. I would really appreciate a call. You can email me at maxine@stemAtlantaWomen.org. I am so looking forward to hearing from you, but you are going to be in for a treat. We will be sharing our journeys along the way with all of you. Registration ends on July 1st and camp starts on July 6th. So there's still time to register, but if you want more information, please reach out. Again, the program is called STEM in the City, a multicultural peer mentoring program for girls grades 6 through 12. It's a 4-week virtual summer camp, so anyone from around the country can participate, even in other countries, you can participate. So I look forward to hearing from you. Stay tuned next week for more information. Have an awesome weekend.